this whole Brexit thing, when you know, you're judging them on Brexit, they don't know nothing about it. Who knows about Brexit?
Yeah, quite.
No one's got to include what Brexit is, yeah? You watch Question Time, it's comedy.
Well, you know clearer when Jeremy Corbyn is playing
Labour's
politics.
No, I ain't got a clue. No one knows what it is. It's like this mad riddle that no one knows what it is, right? So what's happened to that twat David Cameron who pulled it off? Let's be fair.
I think we're referring to our former Prime Minister.
Yeah, but how comes he can scuttle off? He called all this on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He has no regrets.
Where is he? He's in Europe, in Nice, with his trotters up. Yeah? Where is the geezer? I think he should be held accountable for it. He should be held accountable for it.
It's a valid point. A lot of people do feel
twat.
that all politicians on Brexit